Hello, I'm Dudley Thompson and welcome to our continuous coverage of the Hagley Park Road Improvement Project. We are here in 3 miles, where work is now ongoing here to asphalt a section of the sidewalk. Work is on in earnest. Work is continuing, as you can see. As we segue into the taxi stand at 3 Mile, where we saw marling took place earlier on the taxi stand. Asphalting area. taking place. To segue a bit to the traffic in 3 miles and the work has no impact on traffic here at the moment. As we segue from 3 miles, we're going down to White Wing to see the latest at White Wing. And please remember to like, share, and subscribe to our channel, Dudley Thompson, WDT Media TV. Just a quick stop at 10:26. Here at 10:26. Just a quick peep on the inside of 10:26. Be opening soon. Restaurant. Can see still a work in progress. 10:26, opening very soon. White Wing, and people have left this housing facility, and you can see no roof. And this one is empty as well. White Wing, empty room, dark. We came here last time and saw a tap, and back the tap is now missing, but luckily the water is not going to waste. The missing tap. And more people have left White Wing. On the foundation, you can see, for the once a house. Here likewise, board house missing. Just the foundation. Let's see what's behind this gate here. More evidence that persons are actually leaving White Wing. Here is an unfinished concrete structure. This gate has been tied up. But through here, you can see that it is an empty building. Back at the post office, you can see where some work took place. Read the rails here by the post office, 3 miles. Install rails along this area. Last time we mentioned the brace wire here by Covent Garden School, but like, look here now, light pole pointed out by our viewers, light pole in the middle of the sidewalk. One so far, and here are the rails in the middle of the sidewalk along Covent Garden Primary School.